We watch these numbers climb, so do local health care workers. First News senior reporter Jerry Ricciuti tells us steps are being taken to protect those frontline employees, their patients, and the community.
Although none of the hospitals in the area has taken steps to reduce outpatient or non-essential procedures, Mercy Health's three facilities in the Valley and Salem Regional today announced new restrictions on visitations.
If a person is an inpatient, they are not permitted to have a visitor with them, except if it's a special circumstance.
Back in the spring, all hospitals closed their doors to visitors when the pandemic started, but eventually directors with Trumbull Regional and Warren eased their limitations.
We loosened that to have two visitors per patient, and now with the numbers being what they are, we have gone back to that one visitor per day.
We're preparing for purple.
Officials with Akron Children's Hospital tell me although they have not made any policy changes yet for their Main or Boardman campuses, they are getting prepared.
It does appear that we are going to stress and stretch our hospitals, our adult hospitals.
Directors tell me hospitals here are no different than their counterparts across the country.
And I think what's really impacting hospitals across the board is our staff lives and works in the community, so they are being impacted by the spread of this disease as well.
A spread that doesn't appear to be going away anytime soon. Jerry Ricciuti, WKBN 27 First News.